This is our 2012 Kawasaki Vulcan 900 Custom. It has 5,995 miles. It was in a front-end collision. Suffered some significant damage to the front, but the rest of the bike is fine. The engine runs great. Drivetrain is great. Everything else runs excellent. So we're going to take it through the gears and show you that in this video. It starts right up.
Front-end collision, no damage to the engine itself. We're gonna run it through the gears now.